Okay, this video shows how to disable the auto lock on the iPad. In other words, we don't want our screen to go black while we're driving. So let's turn it off. Go to the Settings app of iOS. We'll tap on that. Pull down on the left side to reveal the search bar up here. This is the easiest way. And just type in the word lock. And right here, it says auto lock. We're going to tap on that and set it to never. And just like that, their iPad screen will never go black again. Hope that's helpful.